You have no idea how long I've waited for you. To meet you, to know you, to wrap you in my arms. For years, I've sat and wondered about what a love like this would be like, how it would feel and who I would be in it. You show me that I'm special and worth it and important. Words cannot explain the feelings I have for you. They bubble up inside my body only to spill over into you, but you welcome them like an empty cup. You hold out your hands to me as if they are where mine belong, only returning home after a long day's work. Exhausted and worn out, you hold them tight and keep them warm till morning's call. I want to burn into my brain the outline of your face, your body, your hands, so that I may never be away from you. You can reside in my head. You overflow with emotion, and I welcome the leftovers. Anything you give me, I will swallow, because you are mine, and I am yours, and I would like to say we are one. I slowly drift asleep to the rhythm of your heartbeat. My lungs fill with you as I breathe deeply into your skin. I mold myself into you. I am so easily moldable. I run my fingers through your hair and feel your warmth through my chest. You fill me with a glowing yellow light. The love I offered to many has finally been accepted and returned. You saw me for who I was and admired it. You wanted to learn more, so you toured my brain and racked my thoughts. You sat and listened to everything I had to say. You show me that I matter. You hold me in your arms ever so lightly. You softly take my face in your hands and study it. You are intentionally gentle with me. I am a delicate being. I've waited so long for you, and here you are. And I thank you, and I love you.